ganda yung kanilang momentum as they ended the reinforced conference. Also very hungry ito para sa panalo.
Dacoron into the ball. Scores on their running head. 2-point lead now for BanKo-Perlas. And you're seeing as well the product of the continuity ng program ng BanKo-Perlas Snipers as we see the sweep from Joy Dacoron.